In the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, there is a story, not story, fact, it is described there, that one Brahmin, he was a great devotee, he wanted to offer very brilliant service, archon, in the temple worship, but he had no money. But someday he was sitting in a Bhagavad class and he heard that Krishna can be worshipped even within the mind. So he took this opportunity because he was thinking since a long time how to worship Krishna very gorgeously, but he had no money. So he, when he got this point that one can be worshipped Krishna within the mind, so after taking bath in the Godavari river, he was sitting underneath a tree and within his mind he was constructing very gorgeous singhasan throne bedecked with jewels, and keeping the deity on the throne, he was bathing the deity with water of Ganges, Jamuna, Godavari, Narmada, Kaveri. Then he was dressing the deity very nicely, then offering worship with flower, garland. Then he was cooking very nicely, and he was cooking parvanna, sweet rice. So he wanted to taste it, whether it is very hot, because parvanna is taken cold. Parmanna is not taken very hot. So he put his finger on the parmanna and his finger burned out. Then his meditation broken, because there was nothing, he was simply within the mind, he was doing everything. But he saw that his finger is burned. So he was astonished. In this way, Narayan from Vaikuntha, he was smiling. Lakshmiji asked, why you are smiling? Then one of my devotees is worshipping like this, so send my men to bring him immediately to Vaikuntha. So the bhakti yoga is so nice that even if you have no means to offer the deity, gorgeous worship, you can do it within the mind. That is also possible.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.